Hi, my name is Gabrielle Moryoussef. I'm 19 and I just finished my first job with TN Management. It was a lot of fun. They called me saying I got shortlisted for the shoot, and I remember just screaming with my mom because this has never happened. So when I got the email saying I got it, we were both crying in the car. And when we went to the shoot, everyone was so nice. It was the most pleasant experience I've ever had. The clients were so excited to have us all there and get their project made for them. It was a really great experience. TN made it so easy for me to do anything they needed, and I am so grateful for them. The job I did was for Touch Bistro. It was supposed to show a restaurant feel of how we use the product. It was a lot of fun. The process for the first job was incredibly quick. I just signed up, and maybe a week or two later, they gave me the call that they had a job that was a potential for me, and it was really quick and really, really effective. So I've been in the arts for basically all my life. I started at dance at 3, I started acting at 6, and I joined a performing arts high school. It is probably the most comfortable thing that I'm ever a part of. I love acting, I love being a part of modeling, and just feeling great about myself and everything that I do.